Hello and welcome to Bollywood Wala. I am Sonam. Dosto, as promised, I am back with my student Pritish to review and to analyze Karnan, Tamil film Karnan starring the one and only Dhanush. Pritish, shuru ho jao yaar. Karnan, kaise laga aapko?
Sir, bahut acha tha. I mean, obviously, I went with the expectations of the director's last film, Pariyarum Perumal. It's a film that disturbs you and also makes you think. So, right. Karnan has a lots of moments that disturb you. Like uh-huh. make you think, and like it's like a perfect follow-up to Pariyarum Perumal is what I would say.
Okay. Tell me, I will talk about the climax first. Tell me, yes, what was your reaction purely as a viewer? How did you see the climax and how did you react to that 30-minute climax, the last 30 minutes of the film?
So yeah, it was pretty disturbing and violent. Like, so काफी obvious है, but yeah, I mean... very few films like make you feel an emotional connect with the characters, right?
Okay.
Like, I think many people would have felt ki jo first half was slow tha. But I would say ki jo first half tha, usme kaafi characters set up kiye the, and all those characters, you know, they come together in the climax. You see. I mean, I remember I saw a interview of Mari Selvaraj saying that this is a lifestyle movie. Like, people have... like different problems of alag-alag problems with the logon ke. Even in like the movie, not everyone likes Karnan. Some people hate him. Outright uska mazak udate hai, uska jhagda hota hai.
Correct.
But when they get together as a community, ki ek bus chahiye humko.
Correct.
So they keep aside the differences and they fight. Like, notice bhi karo, climax se ek bhala, mirchi powder, sab lete hai.
Correct.
They are ready for everything. And so I really like that thought. Like, it's not a proper war. Like, they don't want to attack. They want to defend themselves. But they can do anything for
them. That's a nice point that you mentioned. Correct.
Correct. Their first, unka action ye nahi ki hum jaake maarenge. The first is like, we want to defend ourselves. If we don't even want, let's. But agar aapko aake maarna hai, to we are also ready.
Correct. Okay.
वो आइडिया ही मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
Okay. Very well put. What did you think about the story? It's of course a 2-hour 36-minute long film. How did you think the narrative pans out in the first half and in the second half?
I mean, so the inciting incident of the movie is the whole the bus thing, right?
The bus. Interval. Correct.
तो वो आने तक यस थोड़ा स्लो है, थोड़ा वो कैरेक्टर मूवमेंट्स है, कैरेक्टर बिल्डअप होता है थोड़ा, और थोड़ा मुझे लगा कि कोई कोई कैरेक्टर्स लाइक बिल्डअप है और कुछ इनका पे ऑफ नहीं है. लाइक वो जो द्रौपदी का कैरेक्टर है करना, लाइक अब उनको निकाल दो फिल्म से तो उतना कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा है.
करेक्ट.
बट वो जो द्रौपदी का भाई है, वो कर्ली हेयर का, उनका
फिर योगी बाबू था.
यस, योगी बाबू. और फिर वो जो कर्णन का फ्रेंड का रोल निभाया है लाल सर ने, यमराज करके, उनका भी एक है. तो ऐसे, और जो कर्णन की बड़ी बहन है और जो कर्णन की छोटी बहन है, जो फर्स्ट सीन में जो दिखा है उन्होंने,
फर्स्ट सीन
ही बिकम्स अ गॉडेस, तो उनका सबका एक एक है. एंड इवन द एनिमल्स हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ टू डू. वो हॉर्स का एक सिग्निफिकेंस है, डोंकी का एक सिग्निफिकेंस है. तो हाँ, तो है काफी कुछ है.
A lot of symbolism, बहुत सारा symbolic movements भी है that you can try and relate to. What I really really liked is the way it opens. And even the thing that happens in the climax with the inspector, relate. You know, the way Selvaraj draws that parallel and draws that relation, it was very, very nice to watch. What did you think about Dhanush's performance?
Yeah, Dhanush has killed it. I mean, I don't think this man can, kuch aur, matlab, kuch bhi kar sakta hai wo bhi. He's had that. Like, he can surprise with any performance. Like, Asuran, maybe the character he plays, Sivasami, is a kind of a silent guy, you know? He's like, करने दो, लाइक खा लें, डू व्हाट एवर यू वांट, लाइक जस्ट डोंट हर्ट मी, ऐसा वाला. करनन इज एग्जैक्ट ऑपोजिट, इज लाइक अग्रेसिव, इज रेडी टू हिट एनीबॉडी. सो लाइक वो, लाइक जस्ट वी कैन कंपेयरिंग द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ बोथ द फिल्म्स, यू कैन सी कि कितना टैलेंटेड एक्टर है.
करेक्ट. व्हाट अबाउट द रेस्ट ऑफ द स्टार कास्ट? लाल, योगी बाबू, ऑल दोस एल्डर्स, हु रियली इंप्रेस्ड यू विद देयर एक्टिंग?
Yeah. Everyone had a great job to do. Like Lal sir, I enjoyed it a lot. I mean, he's a Malayali, right?
He's a Malayali.
I mean, and the language, the dialect they are speaking, it's from my village, Tirunel village. So I am very surprised, like how they managed to pull it off. Like, he's a pure Malayali speaking Tirunel village. Like, that's the accent my grandmother uses at my house. So even Dhanush and every character, like the dialect was very on point, I would say. So the body language and the things they do, like everything was on point.
What did you think about this plot point of bringing in the pregnant lady going into a labor at that very moment when, you know, the fight breaks out, the big fight breaks out? What do you think?
About? I think it was more of like, this is where the war ends, like, and this is the birth of a new generation.
Correct.
Like,
correct.
And like Karnan says that, yeah, you have like to the elders ki you aap bahut time tak dabe hue reh chuke hain, and we can't stay like this for more generations. Like, abhi we have like held our heads up high, and it's time to hit back now. We can't go back to crouching. So wo aur the I really like the sound design. Like, if you notice, wo Karnan ka screams. बच्चे का स्क्रीम इट जस्ट लाइक मर्जेस इन द क्लाइमेक्स, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा उसे.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट.
एंड एक और एडिशन था वो चीज पे, इफ यू नोटिस इन द क्लाइमेक्स द डोंकी दैट धनुष स्टेट्स फ्री, इट लाइक वॉक्स वॉक्स एंड गोज टू हिज मदर. इफ यू नोटिस इट्स ऑलवेज दिस इज लाइक द बर्थ ऑफ अ न्यू जनरेशन एंड इट्स गोइंग टू इट्स मदर.
करेक्ट.
वो भी मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
Correct, correct. Lots of hidden meanings, underlying meanings that you can search for and find out in the film. But very nicely put, Pritesh. Pritesh, jaane se pehle, kitna stars denge aap is film ko?
Like, I love to give it 5 stars. I think it's perfect. I would want to watch it more. Aur dekho, aur bhi kuch kuch niklega naya. So yeah, but I was very satisfied. Like, I'm really excited with what Mari Selvaraj does. It's a more of a Mari Selvaraj film, I would say.
Okay.
Like, he's a great, like a visual filmmaker. Like, don't think you could put so much stuff in and like still make sense of it. Like normally वो आठ मिनट का होता है ना कि कुछ भी रैंडम शॉट्स डाल देते हैं, लाइक वो मीनिंग क्या है वो समझने को टाइम लगता है. इट्स वेरी सिंपल एंड एस्थेटिक टू लुक एट.
ओके,
बहुत अच्छा था ओवरऑल, वेरी नाइस.
तो कितना स्टार्स आपके तरफ से?
5.
Five out of five. Must watch.
Yeah,
Pritesh, that is Karnan's review from Pritesh. आपका क्या टेक है करनन के बारे में, लिख कर बताना. चलिए, फॉर द मोमेंट टाटा, एंड टाटा फ्रॉम प्रितेश एज वेल.
या, बाय बाय.